our first spiritual practice. Remember at the beginning, Beth told us there wasn't going to be a sermon, that's going to be different. So for our first spiritual practice, I invite you to journal, doodle, or draw, or simply meditate or pray. And while you do so, I invite you to focus on these two questions. Where do you find help and strength? And who or what is a support for you? So the ushers have writing materials if you need them, and we'll take about 5 minutes on this practice.
Thank you.